and plan for continuous lane closures on the westbound Interstate 8 frontage road, also known as the Gila Ridge Road, beginning next Monday. The Arizona Department of Transportation says contractors will be widening and repaving the road. The closure runs 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, through October 27th. The stretch runs from Avenue 3E to Harley Drive. Motorists can use 24th Street or Pacific Avenue as detours. Drivers should plan for delays.